Oh wow. Going to Oswego, Poland, Oswego Lake. Okay, just testing. I'm gonna put this on the dashboard right here. Okay, let's move. I'm going to Oswego Lake, Oregon, for my first doctor appointment. Nothing serious, just a little bit of shoulder pain. Pause first. Okay.
At the light, use the left lane to take a slight left turn to merge onto I-5 South.
It's a good day today. It's fall, December, but look, sun is up. But it's, what is that, 46 degrees? Green Bridge, we call this Green Bridge, or the Interstate Bridge, Washington and Oregon. Entering Portland, this one is already Oregon, this bridge, part of the bridge. I didn't notice that at first, actually, in this traffic. I was looking at the video. It's kind of like, oh no. Thank you.
turning left soon. High five to Salem, according to the map. I gotta play music, I don't know, it will just cut off the map connected to the wire. I have to choose either music or map. So definitely I use the map. Otherwise I wouldn't reach my destination, right? So it's quiet.
Next trip.
got made a mistake on the map reading. I don't know how.
Turn left onto Southeast 3rd Avenue.
Okay, yeah. Wait a second.
Go. You don't have a stop.
Okay, so. Oh, he's the one who's supposed to stop.
In 1.4 miles, turn right onto Southeast 26th Avenue.
Sorry. And then that's it.
And then make sure you get the left lane.
Portland, now let's proceed. Division Street, we're going because gonna get something from Craigslist that I found. That we found. What was that? Something. Buying something. First time to buy through Craigslist. This is 12th Avenue, Southeast Portland, SA12. Interesting. Still on 12th Street, 12th Avenue, Southeast. Two more lights. Seasons Market here. But expensive grocery. One more. Lights matter. How about the brown? The white. Goodness. This is ridiculous.
At the next light, turn right.
We've been driving shortcut. This is now residential areas. Okay, Southeast Portland, 2871. And route.
Keep going.
The destination is on your left. 2871 Southeast Kelly Street.
Come back.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Arrived.
Kelly Street to 29th Street, going to the lake, and what is it? Just got a piano, actually, Craigslist on the house, and gonna start learning soon. Stop sign.
Then at the next one, turn right.
Miles, well, not so far.
In 2 miles, turn right towards Salem and Lake Oswego.
Lake Oswego. Sunny today, no sunglass broken. Moving on, just follow the Google map.
Thank you. to slow down just a little bit. He needs to merge in. And he's gonna not merge because he's a Californian. And then we'll hop in the left lane, actually.
Stay in the left lane.
Like Oswego here. Okay, great. I think this is now Lake Oswego, so we're here. Proceed.
In half a mile, turn right onto McVay Avenue.
Okay. Lake Oswego. Nice houses. Nice houses here.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right onto South Shore Boulevard.
Lake Oswego in Oregon, just around maybe 5-6 miles from Portland.
Oswego,
in Oregon, near Portland, just outside. So we're just driving around it because there's no parking, we cannot find one, and also the lake is kind of like dried up because there's got construction. Okay. 25 speed. I'm basically seeing the lake on the map. That's about it.
Well, I'd just do a U-turn.
Yeah,
basically. Just wait for those cars. Would have done it a little further back.
Why is there no parking here?
Kind of is. There even all those cars parked. Yep, you're good. Plenty of room.
Okay. That's about it. Lake Oswego Millennium Park, that one in front. So, moving on.
Turn left on Tay Avenue.
Thank you. Oh, too long. This is still Lake Oswego. Mm-hmm. Turning right. Yield. He's fast. Breaking the light. Is it okay? Done.
That was dangerous with the fog.
At the next light, turn right.
I didn't notice the fog.